with a simple missed appointment. None of us thought too much of it till she left the stove on all night long. But she was sure she turned it off. The doctor gave us the diagnosis, said there'll come a day when she won't notice. You need to be prepared, she won't be here when she's lost in her own little world. Yeah, sometimes she's running in an open field of clover, carefree in a sundress underneath the pale blue moon, talking to her daddy, picking daisies for her mama. Now she's reliving her childhood in the nursing home. In her mind, she's still there sometimes. The lines on her face show her journey. The state she's in won't define her story. For 89 years, through laughter and tears, she's been the rock her family leans on.
Now sometimes she's skipping rocks on the Caney River, catching some fireflies in her grandma's mason jar, singing with the choir in church on Sunday morning. Now she's reliving her childhood in the nursing home. In her mind, she's still there sometimes. Sometimes she's running in an open field of clover, carefree in a sundress underneath the pale blue moon, singing with the choir in church on Sunday morning. Now she's reliving her childhood in the nursing home. In her mind, she's still there. In her mind, she's still there sometimes.
Started with a simple missed appointment. None of us thought too much of it.